I'm here with Chevy's chief engineer, Eric Stanzak, checking out the 2015 Chevy Silverado 1500. Eric, the Silverado's been out a little over a year now, and I love the truck. I think it's gorgeous. How'd the first year go for you guys?
Well, Howie, Silverado had a great year. We spent a long time developing this truck, and the public and critics alike have responded really well to it. In fact, it was named the 2014 North American Truck of the Year, and that's something we're really proud of.
Well, it's easy to see why. Congratulations to you and Chevy. Great job. I know you're excited about a lot of things on this truck. Tell us a little bit about it.
Well, let me start by saying this is a high country. This trim level was designed with rugged luxury in mind. It comes with a unique grille, body color bumpers, premium chrome wheels, chrome assist steps, and exclusive saddle color leather appointed interior. Aside from the cosmetic upgrades though, all the features we're about to see are available on our entire line of light duty and heavy duty trucks. And since this is a truck that should handle anything you throw at it, we finished it off with a factory applied spray and bed liner. Now, Howie, I'd like for you to take a run at that lift gate.
Okay.
Just use one hand, give it a pull, and let it drop.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Just let it drop.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
This is our available easy lift and lower tailgate. Now, you'll notice that this bed has other convenient features in it just like this. We've got movable tie downs and available LED lighting. And this tailgate was actually designed low to help with loading the box.
I like it. It's interesting with all the great features. One of my favorite features, the corner step bumper. Access to the bed. I don't move like I used to.
Well, it is one of the most recognizable features we have on the truck, and rightfully so. You know, Howie, it's simple features like that that make this the most innovative cargo box we've done yet. Now, I don't mind bragging a bit here, Howie, but with our available 5.3-liter engine, we have the most fuel-efficient V8 in a pickup. And now for 2015, we actually added one more thing.
Let me guess, the kitchen sink.
Not quite. It's actually Wi-Fi. Silverado is actually the first full-size pickup to offer built-in 4G LTE Wi-Fi. And that's something that no other competitor even offers. It's also very easy to use, and it works just like your wireless at your house.
Wow, that's a really neat feature. I know that'll help a lot of people. Well, Eric, if I didn't already have one, I'd be sold.
Well, the best part is that Silverado was named by VinCentric to be the truck with the lowest cost of ownership for 2014. And to say that I'm proud of that is really an understatement, but I really am. This truck is the most awarded pickup in 2014, yet another reason why this Silverado comes from the family of the most dependable, longest lasting, full-size pickups on the road today.
That's awesome, Eric. You guys did a great job on the truck. I love it. And I want to thank you for taking a minute to talk to me about Silverado. But the thing I'm really looking forward to is see what you come up with for next year. So maybe we'll be back here at the same time.
Sounds good, Howie.
You got it.